I want to point out a couple of things. First of all, let's take a look at how high this is cutting the grass. So if I just pull back a little bit here, I put my fingers are in the dirt. So you're going to see, on average, it's cutting it about like that. And that's what you want. People are not used to the fact that a hay mower is going to cut the hay pretty short. That's okay. It's not going to hurt the hay at all. So this mower is doing a great job on this field.